Strange symbols.
You want to go back outside? Right now? No, Mr. Wayne. Now is not the time. Good. You did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rat's been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safe here. When times change, men must change, Mr. Wayne. The rat knew the world would end sooner or later, so I built my hideaway here. The evil cat will never look for a live rat in a rat trap. Make yourself at home, and don't worry about the smell. Rest now. Take what you need.
Why the hell have you brought me here, crazy old man?
You should have been back by now. The rat has a son. He can leave. The outside doesn't burn him. He should have been back by now. He should have been back. I know where he is. He likes to go back to what used to be his home, but now it's nothing more than a pile of ash. The rat smells the danger. You could help me. You could look for it, right, Mr. Wayne?
I already told you, I need to find my friends.
Help the rat. And the rat can help you, Mr. Wayne. The rat hears many things. He can find where your friends are, maybe even your family. Find my son before these men do, and you will know what the rat knows.
An eye for an eye, right? That's fine. I have a debt to pay you for saving my life.
Take what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos? Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile. here life will begin. Below the circles of hell. Below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wade.
At least the old man.
If you need my help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell. Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead. Do you need help, Mr. Wayne?
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic. These traps look like they've been designed to protect against the dead and the living.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back in the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the worst. You must hurry.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing. I can activate the platform now.
I can't go on. Follow this pathway up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you find the ones you can.
Choices. He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial. That grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words. The door's locked. Alone.
will forgive them. Or not. The house that grows in the tree. Here it is.
The kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be? I should search ahead. This must be the rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother. Shannon. Lydia.
Looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick. It would seem like it.
You gonna stay inside all day? Michael?
Who are you?
That's not a boy from the war. Maybe you can reach the fire escape on the roof of your car. You don't really have a choice. Understand? I'll wait for you on the roof. Get out of there, will you?
Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father is worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here.
Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy. In pursuit.
Your father wants you to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
If they spot me with that light, I'm screwed.
Am I going too fast for you?
Jump!